Yeah. See ya. Let's go. Go get him! This old Everworm, from what we know, has the power to obliterate ecosystems from their very foundation. It's able to use the Everstream to travel underground. No one knows when and where its influence will be felt. Worst case, if this thing really does exist. We must stop it no matter the cost. We don't know what's going to happen out there. But I do know that we will not fail.
Fixed her up nice.
It's the very first prototype airship. The one we built when we first arrived. The other ones were dismantled. But this one survived. I'm happy. This old girl is getting a second chance at life.
You're really staying?
Well, it was our job to open the path. Their job is gonna be to finish it. Honestly, I'm just happy we were the trailblazers.
All right. Suit yourself.
Hey!
Take this with you.
No. It's yours. We're going together. This may be a fifth fleet assignment. But your master left you something to find. If you don't chase that truth, then it will be lost forever. Come with us.
Well? The Commission ordered us old-timers to sit this one out. But personally, I think you need to go.
And we can't have you getting in trouble while they're gone, huh?
Uh-huh. All right. Fine. Let's go.
Let's go. Take us down.
So, the old Everworm is here, huh? There's no telling what'll happen, so stay on your toes. Are you hurt? Any injuries?
Gather yourself. It's definitely here.
Thank you.
shell?
Thank you. Oh, not this again.
Oh, it's happening. It's really happening.
You did it!
Thank goodness you're... I don't know how... You did it!
If it wasn't for you, your partner and I would have had to give up our search. Truly, thank you.
I'll record everything. This investigation, the old Everworm, all of it!
Got your work cut out for you. was truly an adventure to remember. I have nothing to regret. But now... now what do I do?
A great woman once told me, you either push forward or go home. There's no time to second guess yourself.
You're right. Now that we're done here, I'll have to find a new hobby.
Hey! You kids okay?
Any injuries?
Dude, you were awesome!
Good to see you unharmed.
Good work. Bravo!
This thing's huge.
My word. To think it was meddling with the Everstream.
What are you guys doing here?
It was the Commission's decision to leave this assignment to the Fifth Fleet.
But it was my decision that we ought to go. And that's why we're here. You got the job done, as expected.
All right, time to head back.
Just another link in the food chain.
Seriously? Yeah.
One more.
Back there when I couldn't handle the pressure, I realized I wasn't ready. Maybe I'll never be. I just don't know.
But sir, you were great out there.
I agree. If I was in a dangerous spot, it'd be fine if, you know, you lost your cool and went a little nuts. It shows that you care.
Reconsider.
Come on, sir.
settled, what's our next job?
About that.
Unbelievable. The Legiana abnormality, Velcana, and the other Elder Dragons were all linked to the old Everworm.
That's all we know. We saw with our own eyes what it did when it rooted itself in the Everstream. But despite our best efforts, I'm afraid we're left with more questions than answers.
One thing's for sure, it took its sweet time. Crept in quietly, spread its influence, and then...
And when things reach a tipping point, the abnormalities start showing up.
Wait, if that's the case, won't the ecosystem eventually just destroy itself?
No. That's where... Nergi Gante comes in.
What?
Natural purification. Nature. It has unique mechanisms to detect irregularities and balance itself. Perhaps against such a large irregularity, that balancing mechanism was in fact...
Nergi Gante!
Looks like we still have much to learn. Perhaps our work is just one part of a balancing mechanism.
Nature is... so cool.
Hey, stop talking and start eating.
Time to party!
Cheers.
We better get ready for our next assignment.
The next one?
You know what I'm talking about, sir. Nergi Gante. We're gonna chase that thing until our legs give out. As always, we'll need you.
Can't stop now. My work isn't done yet. For helping me discover the story behind this shard, I don't think I can thank you enough. You're really an inspiration. We all look up to you. And we'll need you now more than ever. It's a lot of weight on your shoulders. But remember, I'll be right by your side. Just like in that story, The Tale of the Five. Wherever the star shines, the moon's close by. Now that's settled. Come on, partner! Here's to more adventures!
Cheers!
I just want to thank all of you for watching any videos of this series. I've said this before, I love Monster Hunter World. This is the game that got me into this series, and I've put easily over 2,000 hours into this game on doing this, and on my main account. I play this game a lot. I've played this game almost nonstop. Frequently ever since its release back in January, like what, three, four years ago. And with the pandemic that happened last year at the time of recording this, I've always had that dream and ambition of making YouTube videos of some kind. And I'm still figuring my ground out, and I'm learning editing, and I'm getting better at everything, but I really wanted to just start by let's playing a game that means a lot to me, and it's this game, Monster Hunter World, and all of its content. While this is the end of the main story of both World and Iceborne, there is still post-game content that I'll be working on afterwards, but there won't be really much else after this besides just showing off the new monsters we haven't fought. There are event monsters such as like Electrion and Fatalis. With cutscenes, if I can beat them and I get to them, I will upload those versions from this hunter's perspective. But if not, on the YouTube channel that you're looking at right now, I will put links in the description to all the bonus videos of Cool of Taroth, Electrion, and Fatalis, because I've already released those a while ago, but I'll put them in the description here so you can check out those. And again, I just want to thank all of you for watching. I do not know what game I will let's play after this. I truly don't know. But if you want to hang out with me more or just anything else, you can follow me at my Twitter, at Alan Busby. I post stuff there, I interact with people, and it'd be great to interact with you there. Other than that, I do stream every Monday, Wednesday, and Fridays, sometimes on Saturday mornings, but on the weekdays it is at 6:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and you can catch me there streaming games. At the time of recording this and releasing this today on Thursday, tomorrow on Friday, March 26th, I will be streaming Monster Hunter Rise for the Nintendo Switch. So I hope to see you there, and I can't wait to put so many hours into Monster Hunter Rise. So I hope you guys will join me. And I've said it already a bunch of times, but thank you so much for checking out this Let's Play series. My editing has come a long way, I feel like, throughout every single video. It starts off rough, but my editing starts coming into its own a little bit as I get further. And thank you so much for sharing it, watching it, telling people about it, or anything that you do. And I hope to keep making more great content for all of you guys. I won't make you sit through all of the credits, but I will see you guys on Twitter, on a stream, or in the next YouTube video. But thank you again, and stay awesome, my friends. I'll see you then.
You're ready.